envoy of the Emperor.
So,
once more, I find myself.
Obviously, I really hate the schedule. I hate not being able to upload daily. I hate not being able to play daily. I just hate it all, but. After the whole, like, just chain of live streams, I really have not found myself doing as many challenges as I used to, so I think I'm gonna start doing that. I mean, I know I did that one stream where you guys told me, like, what challenge to do.
Somewhere on this island,
I mean, like, actual,
the chaos of Division 9
whatever, but
another
just
its future.
Actual videos and not streams.
I will return later to reap what I have seen.
So basically, this challenge is going to be the underwater challenge. And pretty much, I have until the end of round 8 to get set up, and then I have to go to that area by Mule Kick. Like, and stay underwater the whole time. The only, like, exception is, like, say, if I'm grab the M8 and grab ammo for it at the like during round changes, but other than that, I have to stay in that water.
Your confidence is misplaced.
And I doubt I'll be able to do any of these. But, whatever, that doesn't really matter. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Let's control this device so much smaller than my hand. I don't even want to try touching the PS3 controller, because if this is small to my hand, use that.
The fog of confusion descended upon me. I must act quickly, lest I forget our true purpose here.
So good that the PS4 controllers can work for my PS3, because, yeah. My PS3 controller, it's not, like, broken, but it's, like, the thumbsticks are so loose that it's almost unplayable. Like, I can't play with it now. I ordered myself one of those wolf bow shirts. It should be either coming today or tomorrow. So if I just like randomly pause the stream, that means my wolf bow shirt's here. And I'm gonna go and get that. I should probably get to opening some doors. Sight later.
Resupply of munitions would be most beneficial at this time.
Get reduced in price. I think they might have. Like, I don't remember if this door was 1250 or not, but once I get in there, I'll be able to tell. Like, if those doors in there are 1250, then I'll be able to tell.
Yeah.
Grab that.
is very discriminate, indiscriminate explosion, that. I do not see problem. It is not so bad. Bad luck stalks us in this place.
Whatever. No quick revive as always, just give me the points. So you're telling me that a spore that I didn't even shoot just killed the entire round of spiders, except for like two.
Let the redistribution of lead commence.
Okay.
I will be honest. I am horrible.
Okay then. Rip points. I feel like I have on the wrong mic. I hope this isn't a static one. It doesn't feel like it's the wrong mic. I mean, they're both the same exact mic, except one's the old, one's older, and doesn't work all the time, so this isn't that one.
Water with 115 is not for drinking. I think I need something more.
I should have probably took that.
Real question is, where is Master Switch? It must be somewhere. Perhaps. Perhaps underground bunker happier place than I on surface. Perhaps not. This is embodiment of industrial proletariat.
All right, let's
also
see.
Means Nikolai not have to do work.
Doors were.
We may soon be able to restore power to this dark, dank island.
Get down there. Try to get in plain sight.
Tastes like medicine a doctor would prescribe. But it's not comforting thought.
Gotta open this door as well. I can get shield.
Enough to believe you may accomplish something?
I have till the end of next round to open two doors. That's the problem.
Is Nikolai doomed to fail?
I have to open this door first. I don't think I'll get another 12.
Division 9 perpetrate here. Suave creature roar does not scare Russian. We have bears.
Last shield part. is it?
Why leave such potentially valuable item lying here? I find value in those things which were not valued. Good defense is best form of defense.
Alright, me in plain sight. A mega got something like this. I don't even use megas.
Why can spiders not see webs around health on?
So, I'm gonna hit this gobblegum machine once at the beginning of the next round, and I'm probably not gonna get anything from it anyway. But
what? We can't use standard ammunition?
And then we'll start. Is what Azura got on this?
Thank you.
Basically won. Like, I almost don't even need the other two guns now, since I was able to grab double tap. Like, I mean, I didn't say this, I mean, mainly because the video screwed up and had audio issues and whatnot, but in the Syndicate's Lighthouse Challenge, I do better without Quick Revive than they do with Quick Revive. It's the same here. Today I'm probably gonna record, I don't know, 2, maybe 3 if I can get it in, challenges today, and then that'll get me set for like a week, half a week, unless I can like start recording more. But I mean, that just depends on how long this goes on for. This would be a pretty good two-player spot, even though the one person, this person here, like the person that's watching this way, would get so many more kills than this person.
Mm.
thrashers, do the spores give you air? Like, kill the thrashers?
Not realize that I hate spiders until now. Perhaps it is Gargantuan.
I think Azura had a double tap. Hey, that might be a good point too. I mean, Syndicate's Lighthouse Challenge, I was able to get a flopper. That's probably why I didn't repeat it. Either I got lucky with the double points or didn't get screwed in by cheating or something. That allowed me to get both Jug and Flop.
Double points!
Remember, I have a shield, just in case. And there's also a spore way down there. Starting to come from both ways more. Maybe I have to be standing in a certain spot and they'll spawn more on that side than this side. Maybe like at the beginning of the round I have to stand on this side or something, I don't know.
Thank you.
a pretty easy challenge. All you have to do is watch out for the occasional thrasher that spawns right there. Just hope that they spawn right there. This is sketchy. That was sketchy.
Walking corpses of fire make me smile. I do not think that is bad of me.
I have to see if the pod spawned. Ooh. It should respawn. Round 20.
Sounds like name for stereotypical capitalist hero.
Hopefully you can't hear that. Probably can, but whatever. Alright. Round 20, though. I'm done. I'd be perfectly fine if... this is the last round. This is round 20. I'm not gonna survive much longer. I don't know if that was just like a bad shot. This thing is two-shotting. Probably just a bad shot, but... next thrasher, it's over. Or, yeah. Oh, and I was like, nope, there's no way I'm making it back. It's round 21, though. Round 21. No quick revive. G.